I was swimming around underwater, thought I saw a conker, poked it. It was a child's poo. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hi.
My name's Tom. I want to share with you something I made just over 10 years ago. When I looked like this. I made something called Tomsplitters, which I'm going to show you. It's a three-part animated series starring me and my friend Dave travelling through time and space interdimensionally. I mean, this sounds quite promising, but to be honest, when I was that age, I couldn't draw, I couldn't animate, and I couldn't act. But hopefully that adds to the charm, I'm not really sure. Anyway, the original was really long and very slow paced, so I've cut it down to about 5 minutes for you today. And I'm just going to show you, this is a trilogy I made when I was 14. It's not very good. So I'm just going to sort of sit awkwardly while we all watch this. Thank you.
I have brought you here today, Tom, because there is a serious problem in the space-time continuum.
Interesting. Do go on.
We found the first time portal, and conveniently, it's right in front of you.
Wow, I must be the first non-Brazilian person to experience time travel.
Yeah!
Gathering into the fire flow, though.
Alright, keep your hair on, fat boy.
No, ring, ring! Hey, my medication.
I know Kung Fu.
Oh crap, they're coming.
Oh, Harry, don't ever change. Where's Harry?
He, learned to operate.
Wake up!
Hey, where am I?
I said wake up!
Okay, I'm awake. Who are you anyway?
Well, around here they call me Dave Man.
Okay then, Caveman.
It's Dave Man, you idiot!
As I was saying, we found you near dead on the streets and brought you here to the Hospital of Love.
What was wrong with me?
Well, your arm was badly mangled, so we had to replace it with a bionic one.
What? This is a spade, not a bionic arm.
No, you're holding a spade with the bionic arm.
Clever.
I gotta get home.
Whoa, it's not that easy. We've taken and analysed a urine sample. It turns out you're not even from this world. Do you have any idea how this could have happened?
Well, I'm not sure, but it might have been when I...
Let's go.
Tomsplitters, that sure looks crap.
Tell me about it.
We have to go into this time portal. It's the only way.
No way, I had enough of that in my last episode of traumatic experiences.
Okay, we don't have to if you don't want. Sucker.
Yeah, no you don't.
We're nearing at Minas Tirith. The city will be saved with our help. Aragorn, I want you to know that whatever happens, I'll always stick by your side. Thank you, Gimli. That means a lot to me.
Thank God I'm alive.
Wow, that was fast. Hi there, I'm Tom, and this is my good friend, Pave Man.
It's Dave Man, you idiot.
Have you seen any funny-looking portals around here lately?
Well, I did find this.
Yes, that's perfect. Can we have it? Well, I don't know. It's very pretty, you know.
We traded all for this very camp sofa.
Well, I don't think I can say no to an offer like that.
Excuse me, do you know where the next time portal is?
I am your father.
No, no. Where's the next time portal?
I am your father.
I think he's defective. Maybe this will reset him or something.
That was weird. Your destiny awaits beyond this mother of all portals. I guess this is goodbye.
I'll miss you, slave man.
It's Dave Man, you idiot.
Canada? Aww.
So where were you anyway? I was down at the advertising agency recording my new crime fighting commercial. Check it out.
Seeking truth, defeating lies, flying high through clear blue skies, finding ways to protect us all. He's our man, standing strong and tall.
Wow, that is so cool.
Shouldn't we be saving George?
No, we've got to wait for the next time portal.
Nah, I see. I sure miss that guy.
There he sits with a pen and a yellow pad. He's a handsome lad. That's my boy. P-R-L-F-Q spells mom and dad. Well, that ain't too bad. Cause that's my boy.
Hey, who are you?
Bond. James Bond.
Ow!
I sure showed him.
Dave Man, you idiot. Help me, Dave Man. Hey, you made me die.
Oh! God, my eye!
Thanks, Dave Man. I think I'm okay.
Dave Man, you're flying! This isn't flying, it's falling with style. You know, there's more to me than most people think. I'm not-
Just say the line!
To infinity and beyond!
So you got this far, did you? Well, you'll never take George alive.
I beg to differ.
At least they'll never find George. Gah-uh.
Hey, look, it's George. How the hell did you do that?